top. It's kind of a reverse roll with the log clamp. Kick it over and it'll fall back on the forks. I have to rock it around a little bit. There she goes. All right. Got her down. Now we got to flip the